Three suspects are facing charges today, accused of violently attacking a man who responded to an escort service ad. Metro police say the victim was attacked when he responded to an ad on escort alligator. When the victim got to the address given to him by the alleged escort, three men got out of a sedan and attacked. The man was beaten. The suspects left with his phone, wallet, keys, pants, and car. The three suspects were tracked down. They are off the streets. They've been arrested.